see, guys, you think that women tell our best friends everything. You think that we do, but we don't until the relationship with you is over. Because there are some stuff that we hold back from our best friends that we do while we're still in the relationship with you that our friend will look at us and go, are you crazy? My best friend, I've known her since I was a little kid, single digits, 7 years old, did not tell me till she got a divorce from her husband that she had a tattoo of his name. Now, I'm not against tattoos. You can have all the tattoos you want, but you should never get anybody's name. Shouldn't even get your own name, because some days you're going to be mad at you. Okay? She got a tattoo of her husband's name on her private area. And now they're divorced. And now once a week, I get a call at 3 o'clock in the morning when she's drank a box of wine, because it's gooder. And these are the conversations I have. Oh my God, no one's ever gonna wanna sleep with me again. And finally one night I just had it. The baby had been up all night. I had just taken a flight, come home from a gig, and I had just had it. I didn't have any tolerance for her. I just said, date an illiterate man. Right? One who can't read, and when he goes, what do that say? You could be like, insert here. What do I know? I don't know. I don't know. Leave me alone. What the hell is wrong with you?